easy. You made it. Oh. Daisy, I'm so sorry. Look, I'm done crying. But I found this boat. If we can repair it, we have our ticket off the island.
Yeah, and straight to the bottom of the ocean.
Says the boat expert. But I do need some help. There's a power head for the outboard motor. It's missing.
Okay, I'll take a look around.
Nice find. Come on, take a look.
I'm glad you're safe.
Me too.
You really think this boat will work?
I grew up with boats. It will. Come.
You found it. And since you're carrying it, you can hook it up.
Tell me again why you aren't doing this?
I'm priming the ignition.
Is that even a thing?
Are you done yet?
Almost! Got it.
Yes! Great! We can take it from here. You might want to check on Lisa before you go.
I'm in Hollywood, and then I wake up here.
I'm sorry. You missed your shoot.
It's not your fault. I should have insisted we skip skydiving. The important thing is we're both safe. But you saved me. I'm here because of you. What we need now is an action plan.
Okay. I find Riley and our other friends. You stay here and help Daisy with the boat.
We nearly didn't make that escape.
Lisa, I've got this. Don't worry.
Be careful.
I better help Daisy.
Thank you.
Hello?
Jason, I've tried to reach you many times. What happened?
Voss captured me. And I made it out with Lisa, but he still has the others. I'm not strong enough to get them out.
You need the power to defeat Voss. I cannot provide such strength. But there is someone who can. Citra. You are ready. You must go to her.
Who is she?
Citra is the leader of our people. She can guide you to the center. She will reveal your true power. Her temple is in the jungle. I will meet you at the gates.
All right. I've gotten myself into...